We are looking at how to pronounce these names. We'll be looking at how to say more confusing names as well. So stay tuned to the channel to learn more name of Arabic origin. For reference, in Arabic, it's usually said as Najla, Najla. Now in English, it's often pronounced as Najla, Najla, or Najla, Najla. And now you know, more videos will be here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.